In this video, we will learn how to install Flutter on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Flutter and press enter. The official website is visible, flutter.dev. Click on it. Here is the official website. Click get started. We want for Windows, so I'll click Windows. Now click desktop. Okay, go below. Here it's written install the Flutter SDK. Click download and install. And here is the zip file. Before downloading the zip file, you should read the warning. Don't install Flutter to a directory or path that contains special characters or spaces, or the path requires elevated privileges. So do not install Flutter in C program files. Now let us download the zip file. Click. The download started. Let's wait. It's 1 GB. We have downloaded the zip file. Right click and click show in folder. Here is a zip file. Right click. Click extract all. Click extract. Flutter extracted. Now here is the file. You can click and check. Now copy this file. Go to C drive. I hope you remember it was suggested do not add it in program files. So add it here. Right click and paste. Now open. Go to bin, copy this path, minimize, go to start, type environment variables, edit the system environment variables, click open. Now here click environment variables. So these are variables for user. Here our username is HP. Now go here, double click path, click new. Right click and paste the same path. Now click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start, type CMD. Click open. Now let us verify. Type the command flutter space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Flutter. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.